positions that simply don't coincide with our ontologies of what the order of being should look like. Mm-hmm. And therefore, to exclude them from our city on the hill, to imagine a city in which a sort of utopic world in which we would all get along, there would be no more dissension, is to imagine a fatal necropolis where thinking has ceased, where there's no possibility for dissent, which is exactly what the left, of course, is constantly insisting on.